I know that they talk about making a trade deadline deal. And then he goes in the third round because he's on five and not five. Do I really want to go all in on this guy by myself? Well, it's on you. So we take Sandra instead.
Who's the lucky one?